of Gary Busey on my leg.
Yep,
definitely you should.
Yes, you should.
Yeah.
Please do. Put the Biggs and Bar logo beside it, take a picture and send it to him.
Mm-hmm.
Do zombies poop? I don't think so.
No, they have no digestive.
Yeah, I don't think they do. Poop.
Does Biggs like dressing like a woman?
No. Okay. I never have in my entire life. Yeah. I don't even think it's a joke if I ever dressed as a woman. I get like a costume party and it's
been.
No, I can't find clothes. I can't even find shoes to wear to the walk me over here for Jillian's place.
It's true. If there was a woman that was as big as you,
I'm not
horrifying.
Sure. Horrifying.
Yeah, it would be scary. Yeah. What women is the hottest on the Weather Channel? To be honest, I've never watched the Weather Channel. You?
Never. I never watched the Weather Channel. You have to be the saddest, most bored human being in the entire world to dedicate time to watching the Weather Channel enough to know which women are hot and which are not. I'm sorry if that hurts your feelings, but that's the truth.
What's the best sounding non-curse word? I like wrench. Brad in the creek.
Wrench. That's a good one.
What do you think?
Best sounding non-curse word?
I like frigate.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, frigate's a good
boat.
One. Frigate's a good one. I like punt.
Mm-hmm. Punt. That's a good one too.
Punt you. Yeah, yeah.
I like falafel.
Ah, falafel!
That's a good one.
You yell that out? Never?
On occasion.
Okay.
You don't like falafel?
Well, sure. I like to eat a falafel, but I've never used it as a
curse word. It doesn't make you feel awful. It makes you feel energetic.
You set that whole thing up so you can say that. The Jason Barr like anchovies on his pizza.
No.
He just seems like that type of person.
No.
Oh, yeah.
No, I don't like anchovies on my pizza.
Do you want a better goalie for the beer league team?
Could probably use one.
Our goalie sucks. You know what? As the season's come along, you're definitely putting in more effort. Your lack of skill doesn't come from lack of skill. It comes from not giving a crap.
The more... chippy the games are, probably the harder I play.
Yeah. You get into it. It starts to feel like a real game and you start to...
It's hard to, give her 110% when you're playing for children.
With all the tech you guys can get, will you ever work from home?
I don't think they would ever let us do that because then we would never come to work.
Yeah. There are some other shows that do that, though, every now and again, but I don't think we would.
If you won the lottery, what would be the first impractical thing you bought?
Miniature hippo, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, like
pygmy?
Hippo. Sorry, pygmy hippo, yeah. It's pretty sweet.
I would probably, animal front, I'd probably buy a herd of goats.
Yeah.
Like a herd.
Yeah. Like 100?
No, I was thinking 40.
40, 50 goats?